It's 1979. Pakistan team is in India. With the first two matches drawn and India having won the third, we are now at Green Park, Kanpur for the fourth. Wasim Raja, Gavaskar, Ehtishamuddin, Kapil and SIkandar Bhakt shined brightly in a match that was marked by dark clouds and heavy rain. And what a superb display of sportsmanship by the Indian team as they give an ovation to the unbeaten Wasim Raja.
Green Park, Kanpur, 25th of December, 1979. The fourth test was a washout in every sense of the word. Far from being discouraged from their defeat at Bombay, Pakistan was still full of fight. In the 3 days of cricket, before rain interfered with the game, Pakistan showed that they were not to be taken lightly. Gavaskar won the toss, but must have wondered if he'd done the right thing in choosing to bat first. The Green Park wicket and the heavy atmosphere suited the Pakistan pace bowlers.
The Indian openers, Gavaskar and Chauhan, were uncomfortable against the Pakistan pace bowlers. Gavaskar could score only 2 runs. King Sarkar was out for a duck. There was a regular procession back to the pavilion. SIkandar Bhakt and Ehtishamuddin did the damage. India was 17 for 4. Yashpal Sharma and Binny held out in a fifth wicket partnership of 41 runs. Sharma was caught by Bari off Ehtishamuddin for 16. Binny was bowled by Bhakt for 29, and India was 67 for 6. After Binny's exit, the situation became gloomy, as Kapil lasted only for 2 runs. India 7 for 69. A late rally by Ghavri and Yadav carried the Indian innings from 69 to 117 for the ninth wicket. Shivlal Yadav was caught by Majid off Ehtishamuddin for 25. There was a spirited challenge by the last pair. Doshi and Gavri put up 45 runs. Doshi was caught Bari bowled Ehtishamuddin for 20, and India were all out for 163. Gavri remained 45 not out. Bhakt and Itishamuddin shared 5 wickets each. In the changed batting order, Mudassar opened with Sadiq. Sadiq justified his inclusion in the team by playing a fine innings. Pakistan did only slightly better, for the conditions also suited Kapil, who finished with 6 for 63. Kapil had Mudassar caught by Kirmare for 6. Zaheer was again a disappointment. Mirdad and Sadiq carried Pakistan's score to 63, a partnership of 28 runs for the third wicket. Kapil claimed Mirdad leg before for 8. Majid Khan joined Sadiq to push the score to 92. Sadiq Muhammad mistimed the bouncer off Gavri and was caught behind the wicket for a valuable 47. Doshi came on to claim the wicket of Asif Iqbal. A brilliant knock came from Wasim, who literally carried the side on his shoulders. Majid, who had tried his luck and failed lower down the order, was leg before to Kapil for 19. Pakistan were 131 for 6. Late in the innings, Iqbal Qasim helped Raja to accumulate runs and push the score from 132 to 214 runs. Iqbal Qasim was bowled by Kapil Dev for 32 runs. Bhakt played forward to a ball from Kapil and Kirmani took a good diving catch. Itishamuddin was clean bowled by Binny. Pakistan were all out for 249. Wasim Raja was unbeaten with 94. Raja's innings was resolute as well as attractive. and the Indians made clear their sympathy with him as they walked off the field. The first task before Gavaskar and Chauhan was to wipe off the deficit of 86 runs. India fared much better in their second innings. They played the Pakistan pace bowlers with confidence. At 125, Gavaskar at 81 turned a short ball from Itishamuddin to Mudassar at square leg. Bing Sarkar and Chauhan contributed a valuable partnership of 43 runs for the second wicket. Chauhan at 61 misjudged a googly from Wasim Raja and was caught by Savik. Bing Sarkar and Vishwanath carried the score to 193 for 2. But rain and inadequate covers put an end to a match which might have taken an interesting turn.